Okay. Callie Knight on Facebook. Where do you find the inspiration to write the songs?
Come
from anywhere?
Things that we run in. We might write a song about this interview when we leave here.
If you leave your mind open to receiving, then it just happens.
At MotherFun1 on Twitter, are you planning a big tour with the new album?
Yes. This year we've done close to 100 shows, and next year will be that many or more.
Yeah. Bus, plane, or what?
Everything. We're planes, trains, automobiles, Camel. Whatever it takes to get there and get the job done.
At Dolph Saint, when will the second video of the Gravity Quadrilogy be released?
Well, right now it's scheduled to come out right after the first of the year, but we want it to come out sooner.
We may put it out in December, but it's not long, a couple of months.
At Shamus Tweets, where do you get your sunglasses, Kenny?
From the sunglass store. These are actually Paul Smith, but you can go in and, you know, pick out what you like and put it all together. Got a style, and some of them I make. I obviously got a couple friends that make them, yeah.
Moroccan Wisdom, who haven't you collaborated with you?
I'd like to sing with Steven Tyler from Aerosmith. We actually have a song on this record called Thank God for Pain. And I wrote the song. I wrote the song for Steven Tyler, trying to get a cut on him. He's my favorite rock artist, and it wound up not making his record, so we cut it. And it's actually become a fan favorite on the record. But Steven Tyler,
yeah, there's a DJ out, a young DJ named Avicii, that I like a lot. I love what he's, you know, he's out there on the way out on the cutting edge of what would be considered country, but just a great songwriter. I love it. Yeah. Love to work with him.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now, Monday through Thursday, on demand on Hulu and Aura.tv.